Well, it all starts with the soil. Everything's soil. And then we need to hydrate that soil. And then we get the quality animals to fatten on that.
The work we do back here on the land, on the grass, on the soil, allows for a more tender, more consistent, more flavourful product, which you guarantee is an eating quality at the other end, which is the most important thing.